on the Weather Channel.
I've got my watch.
Scooby Snack.
You might want to write that down, commit it to memory. Could be your one and only reference to find your vehicle again later on tonight. Discover 18 or Discover 19. And folks, as a small incentive to help you remember that number, take this into consideration.
Thank you.
Of energy is ride with Bill Nye and Ellen as they go back to the dinosaur area era, and Ellen's energy adventure.
Ellen.
Yeah, 45-minute show.
Ellen. She lost her show because she came up.
She lost her show because she became lame. That's why she lost the show, not because she came out of the closet.
The show really did grow out.
That's not my cigarette. Let's go.
Okay, I'll be there in just a second, honestly.
Not a good thing now. Come on.
Do you turn this off as well? Is there a power button on this?
It does.
David?
Yeah.
You should try a bite of this. It's really good. Do you want to try a bite? I'm going to use that. You can use that. It's got like custard. Get a little bit of everything. It's all berries and custard.
Fine. Strawberry shortcake.
Yes.
And beer.
Here's the bakery and beer. It's the only way to go. Bakery and beer.
The only way.
Right up to that. Okay. Pause.
Coca-Cola product.
Oh, Chris, look.
Look. Thank you.
stop.
Disco 19.
We gotta get the Disco 19 song.
Lower your heads and watch your step. We thank you for coming. Have a safe trip home. Goodbye. We'll see you again sometime. Bye bye.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I got it right here.
Do this through the video camera for a Disney 2000 thing?
I think so.
Do one last one. Can you see the doll?
Yes, we can. We can see it very good.
Get in, close all the doors, and make the light go.
Do I have a light?
May I
have a light.
Alright.
Oh, not that light.
Lighter. Let's make this light go.
What happened to the music tape that was in here?
I'm not sure.
Let's just close the door. They're really bright.
What's that?
The really bright
light. I never got a light bright, man. I wanted one for Christmas every time, but they never gave me one.
Ventilate now.
Oh, you know what? There was a disco tape in with the CDs.
Oh.
Yep. That's where I saw it. It's in that orange box.
Your frutaza.
It's tasty.
You want some?
gonna keep up. We're gonna all spread out.
Want some sausage, Sherry?
Yeah. Like I'm Jimmy now, I'd rather Jimmy on, if my Jimmy on is lock, I can pop it. You can't stop it, drop it. Your whole crew might stop it. Like Paul Cruz, I'm make it international. All the things on the cover. Don't be stuck to baby mother. Business, I've been this third up. You can't tell me I witnessed firsthand it. I'm candid, you can't stand it. Respect, demand it, and get flown around the planet. My car like Reddit or steel, people feel. Bar and Hill from the walk to Israel. And this is real, so I keep making the street balance. Why you looking for president? Don't get your car salad. I'm trying to form on my team, independent. But I'll be in it for a minute, then walk the Senate. Make a slumber for your penning. This money the kids are spending. And then a minute, every law I'll never prevent it. I'll survive, so I'll survive. Documented in the Bible, like Moses and Aaron. Things don't change, it's apparent. And all transparent, don't be seen to. Let God redeem you, keep your dream true. You can get the green too, watch out who you cling to. Acapella with the pose of Arabella in the tour. Or collecting residuals from off the score. I'm making sure I'm with the 144. I've been here before to say the battle is war. Word to Booney, I make a lot like a Sunni. Your diplomatic community and every ghetto community had opportunity. Went from her shop to her sheet. But it ain't what you cop, it's about what you keep. And even if there's least, you can't count out this shit. I'm about that top, my best every time I take it. You can get the money, you can get the power. Keep your eyes on.
Hey, come on. This is Lauren Bell, Chris.
Aaron, what's his name coming to work drunk that day?
Oh, God. John Gulo.
John Gulo.
Comes to fucking work drunk.
Oh, it's so cool.
Well, Jan used to come to work drunk all the time, too, and nobody knew. Jan, remember the old lady with the red hair?
Oh, yeah.
Coming drunk out of her ass. I love her, though. I didn't give a shit. She was sitting there drunk talking to customers. She was so good with customers, even when she was drunk. Sure. You want 6 months off on that cable bill? I'll be glad to do that for you. She used to get letters all the time about how nice she was. That's because she was fucking giving away the farm.
I bet your boss liked those letters, though.
Oh, man. She was a mess.
She'd be sitting there, like, drunk off her ass, and she'd be sitting there, and she'd have a big thing of what we thought was iced tea, but yeah, you know the Long Island iced tea. She's sitting there sipping it back. And nobody even, everybody knew, but nobody gave a shit.
She did good at her job.
Toast off with my
fucking dipped in vinegar.
She did good at her job.
I would love talking to a drunk cable.
Oh, man.
And shambling.
Oh, and that was when I was, that's back when I was living with Warren.
Mm. Oh, you poor thing.
Oh, and Linda, Brad, you never got caught into having to clean the damn coffee machine, did you?
No.
That Linda did that.
Linda did that.
And she would use that as an excuse to be off the phone 4 hours out of the day. I'm Claire, I'm cleaning the coffee machine. Yeah, okay, Linda.
Linda was never on phones. She was always cleaning that damn coffee maker. It's clean, girl. Just let it go.
Boy, it made damn good coffee. Coffee though, didn't it?
Thanks to Linda.
She'd be ordering all that flavored creamer and shit. Oh yeah, get flavored tea. I don't care. It's company's money. Fred, how about the damn P cards? Oh, you want a color TV for your office? Sure. Take your P card out and go get it. Give it to Brad. He'll get it for you. Oh man. We live the rich life there. Your baby ain't sweet like mine. She ain't that sweet. What else so funky love my leaves? You got grow a baby. And you touch that cat for me. Did you make it today? Was it always down by
it? Hey David, can we review some of this tape?
for Vito?
Oh, absolutely.
We only had about 10 minutes, though. Oh, another one's moving in. Yeah, cool. Where's the last one? Three snoozy kids snoozing on the couch. Up. Mm-hmm. Like snuggly.
We don't have anything left to do. The puppy.